Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. Time for some more Subnautica. Let's go. I'm gonna go to the Aurora again, but this time I'm not gonna bring my Seamoth because the last time that happened, my Seamoth got crunched. Knives! I really appreciate you hosting me. That's great. Oh my goodness. Let's see. I've got batteries. Turn that off. Right, I said I was gonna go to the Aurora. Do. I'm probably gonna get got by a Reaper Leviathan while I'm here, but it's fine. That's a reef back. What's down here? Is this anything that can be scanned? No. Here's some metal salvage. I don't want that. Whoa! Oh, hi! That's not something that I can scan. Whoa! There's another one! Ow. I'm playing a dangerous game here. What's down here? Is there anything new that I haven't scanned yet here? Grav trap fragment. Power transmitter, metal salvage, ooh, a supply crate. Always down for some of these. I couldn't tell if that was a Reaper Leviathan or the sound of the Aurora shaking. What's this? Metal salvage. Okay, that was definitely a Reaper. Oh, I think I saw it. What's up, fucko? Where you at, you bitch? Hold on, I should, like, back away and get my stasis rifle ready. All right, fucker, where are you? I can fucking hear you. There you are. Where'd it go? Okay, it's leaving me alone for now, I think. Scary. Is this? Oh, is it nighttime? Shit. Fuck me. Panicked for no reason, it's nowhere near me. Oh, fuck. Will you fucking hold still, you bitch? Okay, we're leaving. Oh, whoop. It's about time one of those fuckers killed me, I guess. It is about time one of them things killed me. Okay, give me one second. There we go. Oh, something I did on my own time was Doot. I remade the maximum depth module for my sea moth, and now I gotta make all the other upgrades I had for it. Titanium times 3 and lithium, okay. That's right, I removed my bioreactor. I fucking made a thermal plant near, at that little vent that's nearby, and made a thermal plant so I don't need bioreactors anymore, really. In fact, let's check on this one. Inactive, okay. Where the fuck is my habitat builder? There it is, Christ. Don't need this anymore. Cool, I've got the 3 titanium I need. Lithium. Now I have room for other things. Be-ba-da-bop. Okay. I do have a bowl of ice cream, so I'm gonna go ahead and finish eating that while it melts. Before it melts. Hi, I have a bowl of ice cream and I'm finishing it before it melts. Because I don't wanna, yeah. Oh yeah, I don't know how to do that. What, how do I? Okie dokie, thank you. Alright, I'm gonna go back on mute. Okay, I finished my ice cream. Well, what was needed for a thermal plant? What the hell did I need for that? Actually, hold on. Titanium times 5, magnetite times 2, and aerogel. Okay. I might make another thermal plant. But I might also be good. I'm not sure. I don't know if I should make. If I should make more power stuff. I don't think I have enough power for the water filtration machine. Because it does not seem to be going. Oh no, never mind, it is going. Ah, fancy. Okay. But another thermal plant might be a good idea, anyways. Thank you for lurking, Knives. I don't have Streamlabs, so I don't have like a custom lurk message thingy like you do, but. Do I have enough room for this? Yes. I don't have enough room for any more at the moment. And I can save that wiring kit for something else. Put the lubricant away. I could have put the salt away while I was over there. Storage module, yeah. Okay, so where's the storage on this thing at? Where's the storage? Oh, wait, hold on. Why is it right there? It was on the fucking thingy. The last one, on my last Seamoth. That's weird. Whatever, though. It's whatever. Throw that in there for now. Oh, hey. Hello, Sand Shark. Goodbye, Sand Shark. Okay, well, wherever that one is, it's under some stuff in some caves. Eh? What's this? Scanner room fragment. Ah. How much space do I have? Okay. This way. Mr. Mime! I need to go back to the Aurora at something. Look into the fucking prawn suit drill arm fragments. Because I need the prawn suit drill arm to be able to get kyanite. And I need kyanite to make prawn suit upgrades. Gonna have to fuck you. Oh, what? Fuck you, PCG. Mr. Mime escaped. Boop. For one more piece of salvage. Oh, look at that. Thank you. Lots of titanium. I'll go ahead and make at least one ingot too. Okay. Oh, these batteries are done charging. Sweet! Oh. You can go ahead and turn the scanner room off now. That's plenty of titanium for now. Grab this. Go make. No, I need to get a ruby. Shell. One, two, three, four, five. One and two. Gonna have to go look for lithium and magnetite. Whoop. Go. Sweet. Oof. Okay. Plasteel ingot times two, aerogel times two, enamel glass times two, lead times two. Okay. I want to make a second bronze suit to go bring over to my other base. I need, what, two aerogel, which means I need to grab two rubies. Okay, I'm gonna have to go find lithium first, because I need more lithium. Wrong one. Nailed it. Ha! Over to the mushroom forest. Hello, Jelly Rays. Love these dudes. Can I have some lithium, please? Eh? Ooh. I wonder what kind of egg that is. I would like some lithium, please! Oh.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Well, there's some lithium, but I can't get it. Hello. Here we go. Oh, hi.
30 seconds.
Whoa. Am I gonna have to go to the other fucking mushroom forest? The one that's near the Aurora? Oh! I don't wanna go to the one that's near the Aurora. Don't make me do that. Oh! Oh. Purple pine cone. Okay, that's just salt, it looks like. Salt. I don't need more of it. Not right now. That's limestone. Oh! Yeah!
Calorie intake recommended. Vital signs stabilizing.
Here we go. It's just salt. Tree leech, oh. Actually, no. I don't need titanium right now. I have some more lithium, please. I've only managed to find 3 pieces of lithium so far. I need 4, and I would like to get more than that so I have plenty left over. Speaking of lithium. Ow. Aha! I don't know why I never thought to scan for lithium before. Whoa! Ow! I need to stop doing that. Oh, hi, Bone Shark. Whee. Seems like that's all the lithium that my scanner room is picking up right now. But it appears there's some more here that wasn't quite in range. Bitch ass! Just fucking sharks. Give me one second. There's someone at my door. Okay, I'm back. Hey, Bone Shark. No, leave me alone! You're rude! You're a rude little bitch! Where's my Seamoth? There. Gold. I don't want gold. Well, I suppose I should probably hold on to it.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing.
Zooming through the ocean in my sea moth. Oh, my inventory's full. Cool. What are you doing, Sparkplug? Give me one second, I gotta go get him. I gotta make sure he's not getting into anything he's not supposed to. Okay, I'm back. Mr. Sparkplug has been satisfied. He wanted to be let out of my room, and he was just trying to get my attention, I think. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Rubies. Gonna munch some fruit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I need the lead, that's right. Forgot about the fucking lead. I always forget about the fucking lead. Prawn suit 2, electric boogaloo. You know, I might want to wait till I have a grapple arm for this. Although I could just walk it over there right now and then put it in the moon pool. Whoa, what just happened? Fuck off.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
What just happened? What is happening? Hello? This is weird. Okay. My game's fucking broken. Okay. 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 I don't know what just happened. Hello? I haven't saved though, so I don't want to quit. I'd have to do all that stuff again! What's happening?! It's making sound like I'm in, like, this is showing up on my stream, right? It's making sound like I'm in the habitat, but I'm still seeing myself in the water. But I can't swim, and I'm not losing oxygen. So, what? Hold on. Let's just go ahead and save it. Okay. Gimme... Okay, 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 okay. I'm gonna quit the game, and I'm gonna load it back in. See if that helps. I don't know what the hell is happening. Okay. Now we load it back in. Please don't still be fucking broken when I load back in. Oh shit.
Power restored. All prior systems
online. Okay. It's still broken. Okay. I don't know what to do. Hello? Is it not showing my gameplay? There it goes. Okay. I don't know what to do about this. I'm confused. I think... Is this a soft lock? What's happening? I mean... If it's just gonna let me walk around on the ocean floor like this, I guess I can't complain? Okay. Well, let's just go ahead and head back to the other base then. I don't know how this happened or why, but okay. This is quite possibly the weirdest glitch I've ever encountered in any game ever. Maybe I should have quit without saving, but I didn't want to lose all that progress I'd made. Oh fuck. Oh, I got stuck on quartz. As one does. To start a new game because of this stupid glitch, though, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh. Ow! Okay, so I can still take fall damage right now, which is not good. This is so fucking weird. I can- hold up. I can still pick up shit from the zeros! Oh no! Oh, that's bad! Oh no! Okay. Fuck. Oh my god. What is happening? Will I be able to enter this? Probably not. Okay. What if I try and enter my life pod? Can I enter my life pod? That would be nice. Eh. Okay. This isn't good. Okay. I have an idea. I'm gonna try and do this. Ow. Nope. Okay. What if I just, like, repeatedly jump off of something? Maybe dying will fix it. I hope dying will fix it. Whoop! I can't believe this is what I'm doing to try and fix this fucking glitch. There. Yay! I fixed it. Whoa. Oh, I've got a couple of spadefish in there. Sweet. Well, this is cool. Whoa. I've got a bunch of friends. I'm glad I managed to fix that glitch, because if I had had to start a new game because of that, I would have been so mad!
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Well, that's right. I fucking scanned a thing. Tree leech. Parasitic fungus-like growth found attached to other life forms. An enzyme is released by the organism which dissolves a hole in the skin of the host from which it leaches nutrients directly. Outer tooth-lined jaw serves no identified purpose. May be used during different stages of the organism's life cycle. Assessment exploitable fungal enzymes. Whoa! Okay, I might have to go grab one of those then. Also gonna go ahead and collect some more lithium while I'm thinking about it. Oh. Oh, it can't scan for lithium anymore. Oh. Why can't I scan for lithium anymore? Oh well. Hello, spadefish. Goodbye, spadefish. Now let's see if I can collect these tree leeches. Tell me it's got exploitable fungal enzymes and then not let me collect it. What the hell? Whatever. Oh! Man, I found out about a mod for this game recently that adds the fucking big-ass Leviathan that we see the skeleton of in the Lost River to the game. And I want to get it so bad, but my computer would fucking combust the moment I loaded the game if I installed that mod. I just know it. Aye! Careful, 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 careful. Bitch!
Vital signs stabilizing. Welcome aboard, Captain.
Have the textures not loaded in? There it goes. Oh, yeah! I forgot about all this. Ooh, a double. Isn't that what Wooloo evolves into? I don't know anything about Pokemon, don't at me. Seamoth, 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 Seamoth. Wrong. I have one of two fragments for that. Okay. I'll head over to the Aurora after I'm done transporting stuff. Damn you, Pokemon Community Game. I wanted that double. Whoa. Booyah. Nailed it. Have to find everything else I need for the fucking nuclear reactor then, I guess. So I can start using some of this uraninite, hopefully. We'll just toss this in here for now. Pygmy fan, a common mildly luminescent plant discovered predominantly in shallower waters. Let's see. I said I was gonna go to the Aurora after I finished transporting stuff, but to be honest, I've got a headache and don't really feel like continuing my stream right now, so. This is a bit of a shorter one, but I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Save my game real quick. Thank you for watching, and I will be back sometime soon with another stream. Goodbye!